Hey guys, it's Richard at Aficionado Channel. How are you guys doing today? We're here at Reef A Palooza Orlando. This is one of the biggest events of the year for the reefing industry. One of the best shows in my personal opinion. I'm gonna take you around and show you guys what I see. Check it out.
Hey man, how's it going?
Good, good. What are we doing now?
All right, so we've got an exclusive. We're gonna go talk to Rod from Rod's Food and get some news.
Let's go.
You ready?
Yep.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
All right, so here he is. A man that needs no introduction to the industry. Man, the myth, the legend. Rod, Rod's Food.
Richard, how are you?
So, good. We've got an exclusive. We've heard there's underground rumors that you are doing an industry first. We need confirmation.
I'm not certain what we're talking about.
The men of reefing.
Oh yeah.
Calendar.
Yes, yes, we are. Yes, we are.
There you go. You heard it first, an aficionado.
We're gonna get some guys like Raj. We've already got Raj actually. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And we're gonna put him into some of our tighter fitting t-shirts.
Can we have an example
stuff.
Of which one?
Yeah, you want to model one for us?
Let's get a model one. I've got a nice picture somewhere with Raj wearing one of these.
It's Photoshopped. It's totally fake. Don't believe him.
Another friend, Adam Youngblood, we've also got a picture of him. And he's
that one's Rod. Also fake. Don't believe that.
Yeah. So, yeah, we're going to... The men of Rod's Food.
There it is.
The ladies have been getting
ladies.
All kinds of hits, you know?
All right. Yeah, coming soon.
Soon. Very soon, soon hopefully.
And we can't forget about our friends in AP Frags. Austin and Rebecca always bring the fire. Let's check it out. Hey guys, I'm at Pomolab booth and they're having this amazing contest. They're giving away a conspic angel. You heard me right, conspic angel, as well as a lot of the pinky mysis products. And they're gonna be unveiling the winner at Magna Live. Be sure to check them out at mysis.com/contest for more info. Alright, so I am here at Big R Corals and I am gonna let them make a frack pack for me. Let's see what they do.
Yes. Building an obsession thermos mug. This stuff is awesome.
Computer, tell Apex Fusion to feed my fish.
Starting feed cycle.
Hey guys, so I'm looking for zoanthids, and I heard that there is one guy that I should check out for zoanthids. Who's this guy? We'll check it out. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So my friend Devin was looking for rockfly anemones.
Found the right guy.
Yeah. Yep. All right, we're gonna go over there and check it out. Okay.
All right.
Ramiro, show us what you got. Hey guys, I'm here with one of the founders of Reef A Palooza Orlando and New York, Lou.
How's it going?
He's a great friend of mine. He's organizing this amazing show, and he has a big announcement for you guys. Lou?
Sure. I want to let everybody know, next year we're going to be moving the show. We're keeping it right here in Orlando. We're going to move it out to Renaissance at SeaWorld. We're going to keep it the same weekend in April. It'll be April 6th and 7th next year. What's really neat about this is it's going to be in one room versus this year we have it in two rooms because of the growth we experienced over the last 2 years. So it'll be centralized. The hotel is really nice, right across the street from SeaWorld. So we're hoping that you kind of plan a trip down, see SeaWorld, come to the Reef A Palooza at the same time.
Very nice.
Yes.
So how much bigger in like a square footage area compared to this one to the other one?
We're adding 10,000 more square feet. We're going from 25 to 35, and we're going to have approximately 180 booths next year.
180 booths.
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah.
So just to give it a scale difference, how many booths do you have this year?
This year we're at 140, so we're adding 40 booths. We've had a really good experience, good growth this year. The crowds came out this year. We really appreciate everybody came to see us this year. You know, we're at the tail end of the show, Sunday afternoon.
Yeah.
But we had a great turnout Saturday, a great turnout Sunday.
I mean, did you see the people lining up? Like, they created two lines from all the way in and wrap around and just all the way across the different sides of the building. It was crazy.
It was crazy. I was stunned because I was working over here in the office. I came out and I was like, what are these people doing in front of the desk? And I looked down the hallway and I was like, holy cow, the line wrapped right back around.
And you know what's funny? Because, you know, I'm an avid social media user. And first thing I did this morning, I woke up around like 8:30 and I checked my Facebook. And some of the vendors posted stuff up because, you know, they're setting up early.
Yeah.
And they had people lining up since 8 o'clock in the morning.
I know, yeah. Yeah, like, we had to start early today and yesterday.
It's like Black Friday for reefing. Can you believe that stuff? That's crazy.
Yeah, no, we're excited. We're excited about the energy. We're excited about building the hobby. Obviously, the hobby's growing, you know.
For sure.
The turnout was tremendous, and we keep going into next year with the move to the Renaissance.
If you missed it this year, do not miss next year. It's a show that you want to be there, trust me.
Or New York coming up. Yeah, we have New York coming up. Yep.
When is the New York date?
June 23rd and 24th in Secaucus, New Jersey. It'll be our fourth year there. It's been growing every year there. We have great local support now from the locals.
For sure.
And we look forward to the next event.
All right. Well, thank you for watching. You guys have a great day and do not miss this show. Take care, guys.
Thanks.
All right, guys, this is actually 20 minutes before the show starts, and this is some of the stuff that you'll see before the madness. It is pretty crazy.
Oh, yeah, that went well.
Let me ask you guys one question.
Yeah.
Why do you need to come to Reef A Palooza?
For me?
For everybody.
I really enjoy the socializing. I talk to so many people online, but actually see people face to face and meet them and hang out.
Yeah, I think for me, it's the social aspect. Mm-hmm. Just being able to actually talk to the people, you know, because you talk to all these people virtually, but you never really have these conversations. Mm-hmm. There's only a couple times a year that you're able to do that. And for me, that's the biggest part, is actually getting to know people. Until I have that conversation, you know, it's difficult.
I feel a bit lost.
What's up?
We're my friends over here at ACI.
How you doing, man?
Hey, guys.
We'll see you next time.
Okay. Thank you.
Everyone. Hey, guys. How are you? This is my friends from Puerto Rico. How are you guys enjoying the show so far?
Super awesome show. Thank you, Richard, for everything and for capturing all this in video so we can get it all to the world. So thank you, all reefers.
No problem, guys.
Richard.
Take care, guys.
Thank you.
Good to see you. Happy birthday, buddy! Woo! Here we are, guys. This is the aftermath of Reef A Palooza Orlando 2018. Check it out. Amazing shows by these vendors. And they did a fantastic job. And believe it or not, these will be all gone in about a couple of hours. Amazing show.
Great job at the show, man. I really love your product. Man, thank you for doing the video. I can't wait for this to hit the market.
Thank you, brother. Appreciate it.
All right, man.
What's going on, guys? Great job. Rico, the live stream king right there. David, the owner of Coreview. You guys killed it again. This booth was one of the best booths in the whole show. It's one of the booths that I always look forward to coming here. Great job, guys.
Thank you, man.